for the April 2019 episode of Fandom Feature, I am excited to talk about another movie that is reaching a very important milestone. The 1984 comedy classic Beverly Hills Cop is celebrating its 35th anniversary this year. And as far as I'm concerned, it is one of the greatest films of all time. And of course, it stars one of the greatest comedians of all time in the peak of his career, Eddie Murphy. This movie also stars the greats John Ashton and Judge Reinhold. So this is the story of Detroit cop Axl Foley, whose friend Mikey comes to visit him, and it turns out that he has been up to no good and has messed around with the wrong people, and of course it leads to his demise. And Axl, of course, wanting to seek out who were the people that killed his friend, leads him to Beverly Hills, and he finds out that some of the most powerful people are doing some of the dirtiest things, and even though he is not allowed to be getting involved in this, he is still gonna do whatever he can to avenge the death of his friend. So, this movie, I have a great deal to talk about because this is also one of those truly great movies that I have to thank my father for. Because when I was, I think, somewhere between 11 and 12, I was hanging out at home on a Saturday night and my dad was watching TV in the den and he said, "Hey, why don't you come and watch this movie with me? It's called Beverly Hills Cop. You're gonna love it." And he was right. I loved that movie. Now, granted, at my younger age at the time, I really didn't get half the jokes, but as I kept watching this movie, and almost all the time when I was watching this movie, my dad was watching it with me, because there are certain movies that he can watch over and over again, and he's not a big movie guy, but Beverly Hills Cop is one of those movies that he just will never get sick of. And it's also one of the first movies that I actually introduced my wife to when I first started dating her, because she had never seen it, and now it's one of her favorite movies. What's not to love about Beverly Hills Cop? The comedic timing of Eddie Murphy, all the characters that he creates in this film just to find out how to crack this case, the fact that we have Bronson Pinchot in this movie as Serge. I mean, there are so many great parts and moments in this movie that you can quote line for line. We've also got the amazing score from Harold Faltermeyer, and we also have a whole cast of characters that we just always love and cannot stop loving, even though this movie has been around for so many years. From everything from the banana in the tailpipe, the exclusive interview with Michael Jackson, Herpes Simplex 10, there is no way that you cannot laugh at Beverly Hills Cop. It is so much fun, it is so chock full of great action and comedy, and it still stands the test of time. It is wonderful. And crazily enough, this movie does have two sequels, but they just don't stand out as two great follow-ups to one of the greatest comedies of all time. And there's even rumors that Eddie Murphy is planning to put together a Beverly Hills Cop 4. There were even rumors of a Beverly Hills Cop television series. I'm really not on board with those. I mean, quite frankly, you can just give me the first one any day of the week because it truly does stand out on its own. It's also really funny to see the comparisons of the Detroit police force and the Beverly Hills police force, how they're practically different from night and day, and how the nice one actually goes by the book with no corruption whatsoever. It's actually kind of funny. Guys, if you've never seen Beverly Hills Cop, I really don't know what to say to you. And I don't think I need to make this an extremely long video. All I can say is that if you want to see one of the greatest comedies of all time, if you want to see Eddie Murphy at his absolute best, if you just need to be put into a good mood because you had a shitty week or a shitty day, turn on Beverly Hills Cop, even if you've seen it so many times. It's still going to be like you saw it for the first time. So thank you very much, everybody. Please leave your comments in the box below. I would love to talk Beverly Hills Cop with you. And I'm also very excited because I've got my Axl Foley Funko Pop coming very soon with bananas intact. But in the meantime, I will see you in the next one. Hey, thank you so much for stopping by my channel today. If you're new here and want to see more of what my channel has to offer, please click on the link to my last video or hit that subscribe button to be kept up to date with all of my uploads. Content of all sorts is posted here quite often, so trust me, you do not want to fall behind. I will see you in the comments, and actions speak louder than words.